next Encore? Should this like hit the screen?
I think that would be good at the top.
I don't know.
Top of what?
The black edition?
Well, I don't know. But somewhere,
somewhere during the top,
I think that'd be great.
Yeah, that's the other thing. So, here about these, I like these guys because they sit over
there. Did you like it?
Definitely.
Thanks again.
Appreciate
you. All right.
See, Chris?
It's busy.
Can't be busy.
What is he making a phone call on?
Let me slip it in. Sir, okay. Sorry. Should be on right there. Right there. There you go.
Okay.
Sorry about this, guys.
There we go.
Yeah.
Michael Jackson. Michael Shanker's kind of similar. Michael Shanker's guitar wouldn't be out of tune.
Marshmallows and hot dogs for the barbecue. Anyway, we are Metallica, and it's great to see you once again. Thanks for coming down here. We want to dedicate this next song to all our friends that have stuck with us through all the rough times. This one is off the album Ride the Lightning. We'll be right back.
Is it good?
I think we're this close to a record deal. No, because we play these big places and there's all these people that show up. I think a record deal is right around the corner.
Hey, I'm
pretty psyched. Thank you.
For you guys,
I'm pretty psyched, man.
Absolutely.
Are you still down at Garden Grove or what are you doing?
No, I'm living with his house in Rodondo Beach.
Oh, yeah?
Good. Jazz, yeah. So. Hey, he said, you're going to set me up with Met Club membership.
Okay, so let's see. So let me see. So if you play on Hit the Lights, if you play lead guitar and Hit the Lights, then you get free membership for life? Is that what happens?
I think that's pretty okay.
Then you do this with
no,
a campus.
Okay.
Yes, that's what happens. If you're fortunate enough to play lead guitar and Hit the Lights, you get free membership for life, right?
Hey, also, when are we going to jam again and do a reunion of Hit the Lights? Heavy stuff.